Holy shit. Okay. Gray Warrior 27 32. Are you really a donut? Because if you are, I'm gonna eat you. Matter of fact, I might just go to Krispy Kreme right after this, get 12 donuts, and eat all of them. Because this is gonna take a long ass time for me to scroll down this list. Matter of fact, just looking at these four games, I can already tell it's gonna be a huge stackable list of Japanese games. So like 741 platinums. Man. Almost 1,000 games, 90% completion rate, which is not bad. That's actually good. That's real good. But this, I know it's gonna take a while, man. Days Gone. I don't know what you be playing. I don't know what is this, but you got the platinum and you're playing Days Gone. All right. Oh man, this is gonna be crazy. So far I'm seeing Letter, Top Rated, Black Friday, 36 Midnight, all these easy 1 out of 10 games, lots of 1 out of 10 games, lots of 1 out of 10 games, and then we got Assassin's Creed's. You only did two, and then nothing else. That's really important because you're not really trying to finish them, but you have the time to finish all these easy games. Okay, never mind, you got Batman Arkham's. Okay, finally there's something impressive right here. Finally, a Batman's collection right here. You just need to finish Origins. We'll see if you did the online later. What else do you have? No, none. There's no collection of Ben 10s. I thought you would get that, but I guess you're just getting 1 out of 10 games. Because I see BioShock Infinite, but nothing touched. Okay, let's keep going. Bloodborne, nothing touched on that. And then there's more games completed. There's Bully, Burnout Paradise, with no DLC. Do I want to check? Nah, I won't check. Nothing but 1 out of 10 Platinums. And then Chess Ultra. The hell? Okay, if you get that, that'd be cool. And then just 1 out of 10 games, and then there's Contrast, which is almost done. Okay, and then we got Crash Bandicoot that you're not even bothering with it, except you're playing number 3 and not finishing it, but okay. So we're back to the 1 out of 10 Platinums, and then Dark Cloud 1 and 2. If you finish those, that'd be great. Maybe Dark Souls 2, if you finish that, that'd be great. That'll be another impressive game. And then back to 1 out of 10 Platinums, and Days Gone, which you're playing recently, and I hope you finish that before anything else, because these 1 out of 10 Platinums are ridiculous. Oh, there's Deadpool, okay. And the more 1 out of 10 games, 1 out of 10 Destroy All Humans, Detroit, games that he's probably not gonna bother playing for a while. Most likely, you just need to clean up your list because this is a good completion rate. But this is like, damn man, you love platinums, like holy shit. Get that Devil May Cry, Diamond Reborn. I know you can get that. I don't know why you holding out on that. You're probably doing a milestone crap again. 1 out of 10 games, a lot of 1 out of 10 games, and then you have the third one, but not the first and second. I don't know. Okay, whatever. You're gonna get them anyways. And then nothing on Entwine, Fallout 4, nothing. See, you don't even want to spend time on RPGs. I don't know if you're even gonna bother with Fez. And then none more 1 out of 10. So you finished Final Fantasy 15, but no DLC. Okay, more 1 out of 10s. Oh, you didn't finish this one, but you finished the other ones. What's happening here? Okay, so more 1 out of 10s. And Gem Smashers, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no, I'm thinking. No, that's Gems of War. That's what I'm thinking. There's a 100% with DLC. This is not the one I was thinking about. Goat Simulator, I'm pretty sure it's free on Plus now, so might as well just finish that. And yeah, DLC also. God of War. If you get Ascension, yeah, if you get some God of War collection, man, have some variety in your list, because this is just like, I don't even know what to tell you at this point. You're kind of just getting like all these stackable games, didn't even bother with like the main games, like Guacamelee didn't even finish this at all. And then just Telltale, 1 out of 10 games, a game that you spend what, $15 for? Oh my god, I can't believe that cost $15 for this game. It's so stupid. But 1 out of 10, like, is this, like, I don't, even if it's not 1 out of 10, you can already tell that you spend a lot of time playing stackable games that I don't even know why you even bothered with half of the stuff. You could have played, could at least finish Horizon Zero Dawn or Indivisible or Infamous. Oh my god, let me guess, let me guess, I 100% guarantee you need the shards, because I know you're not going to put the time into that. And then we got, but you do finish the other Infamous. I mean, I guess we could check Festival, but I don't know much about it. But Injustice, no, if you even get Injustice, I wouldn't even have to complain about this list at this, at as much. Other than the Batmans, if you get Batmans, I mean, you do got Batmans, but if you get Injustice, that'd be great. But more 1 out of 10 stuff. Okay, Jak and Daxter's, just waiting for Jak X to pop up anytime soon. Some other stuff, Just Cause 3, if you get that, that'd be great. Killzone, if you get that, that'd be great. You finish one Kingdom Hearts, that's great. The other ones, you gotta do them, man. Gotta do them. I mean, look, if you stack, look at that. You're stacking Kingdom Hearts, PS3, and PS4. Get the PS3 done. Get the PS3 done. Get the whole collection done. Nah, get that done. Not, I don't know what that is. Wow! That's the first time I see someone has Lara Croft Go and doesn't even bother platinuming it. I guess that's not a 1 out of 10. That probably is a 4 out of 10. Wink, wink. Anyways, Late Shift, and then two LEGO games that I care about that you haven't even done. Tisk, tisk, tisk. More 1 out of 10 games. Little Big Planet 2. If you get that, at least, that'll be great. That'd be really good. Marvel Capcom 3. Why do you even have this on your list? But okay. I mean, go ahead and finish that. Please try to finish that. DLC on Spider-Man. More 1 out of 10s. Mercenary Kings, nothing. No Metal Gear Solids. What is, okay, I guess you don't want to put the time into it. I know 3 is easy. I don't know why you haven't done it. But okay. Shadow Mortar, finish that. And the DLC. More 1 out of 10 stuff. Mortal Kombat, nothing on that. Finish that, please. Of course you get 11, because the easiest one of all. And then there's 10, which you haven't done, so get that. What else? Okay. 1 out of 10 stuff. 1 out of 10 stuff. NBA 2K13. Uh-oh, that's not good. More 1 out of 10 stuff. You got Prelude, though, on 2K19, not 18. Okay. Well, more 1 out of 10 stuff, and then you didn't finish NG on Vita, so get that. I don't know what that is. It's probably a visual novel. Although we got some RPGs, another Dark Souls, didn't even bother with it. I'm pretty sure No Man's Sky is easy as hell. You can probably do that. That's not 1 out of 10, though. But you got more 1 out of 10 stuff. More 1 out of 10. It's gonna take a long time to platinum that, so go and do that. And Pacific Wings, what the hell? Okay, yeah. Anyways, more. If anybody wants easy platinums, just look at this guy's list right now and just be like, hey, you know what? Write down every single game that you don't have and just get the same thing he does. Look, he didn't even spend $3 on the DLC, man. Or did you? We'll find out later. Portal 2, I don't know if that's still attainable. I'm pretty sure, well, I think there's two trophies I can think of that I don't know if you get them or not, but finish them if you can. Because see, look at that, Prototype 2, no Prototype 1, clearly you're not trying. Puppeteer, finish that, that'll be great. Ratchet and Clank, you got only the reboot and that's it. Okay, nothing on Rayman. Legends, if you get the at least get this one, that'll be cool. More 1 out of 10, Resident Evil 6, if you get that, that'd be great. Umbrella Chronicles, yeah, get the Umbrella Chronicles, that'd be impressive. Rise of Gun, yes, get that done. Rise of Guardians, I'm pretty sure it's easy platinum anyways. Rise of Tomb Raider, oh, you work on that, dang, okay. If you finish that, that'd be cool. Most likely, you just gotta clean up all of this stuff. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, so you're playing that, okay. Shovel Knight, didn't even bother with it. And then more 1 out of 10 stuff. DLC and Sleeping Dogs, it's good though you got those. Okay, Sly Cooper's nice. Sonic Unleashed, you're funny. That's real funny. Okay. Wow, South Park. You putting work on South Park. Okay. That's good. More 1 out of 10 stuff. If you get SSX, that'd be great. I don't even know why you bother getting this, but if you get this platinum, then wow. Finally, you're putting work into a game that actually matters. And then more 1 out of 10 stuff. Steins Gate, Stack Ahoy. And then we got Storm Boy, Street Fighter V. You get that, that'd be cool. And then we got more 1 out of 10 stuff. All these 1 out of 10 stuff. You know, I bought these Super Wooloo, Super Weekend, Super Astronaut. Sooner or later, I'm gonna platinum all those too. But that's just too much right now. Taco Master, okay. Well, wait. Okay, well, yeah, that's good enough. Whatever. Yes. And then Tails Up. You get this. Look, best if you get this done, that'd be great. Oh, you got Zilly. Oh, I didn't even see this. Wow. I didn't know there was a stackable list of this. Wow. Okay. Well. Get the Tails off, that'd be super fantastic. More 1 out of 10 stuff. Get Tearaway done, that'd be great. You got Tekken 7. Oh, what happened? Stop getting 1 out of 10 games, man. Focus on stuff like this. Look at this Tekken Revolution. What happened here? It's not good. You have Tekken. So yeah, like almost all the Tekkens except 6 and what? The 100 another 100% one? Was it Prologue 2? 2 Prologue, something like that. You're missing those? You can get those, man. You can still get them. It's doable. More 1 out of 10 stuff. Spider-Man 2, okay. Evil Within, if you get that, that'd be great. Easy. Last of Us. Uh-oh. Looks like you can't do it no more. But you see 2 golds. You probably did do the online. Well, we'll find out. But get remastered done at least. More 1 out of 10 stuff. Playroom, if you get that done. I know you can do that. It's easy. Uh-oh, Walking Dead stacks. Witcher's 3. If you get these two done, that'll be great. More easy stuff. Tiger Woods. I don't even know if you can still do it. I'll probably check anyways. Tomb Raider. Yeah, get the Tomb Raiders, please. The Tomb Raiders, especially the online. You know what? I'll check them. I'll check them just for the hell of it. And then, okay, trying 3. I don't care if it's 1 out of 10. At least you did it. Shit. Ooh, Uncharted. Let's see what we got. What the fuck? So you want to play remastered, but then not play the P. I don't know what's going on with this list, but this is some. I don't even know, man. Okay, Unravel, get that done. Till Dawn, great. Valiant Hearts, come on, get that done. Yeah, it's gonna take you a long time on Warframe. More easy stuff. You get Watch Dogs too with no DLC. And Watch Dogs 1 with no DLC also. You probably need like one more platinum. I guess I'll just check it to see if you actually did that. More 1 out of 10 stuff. A lot of 1 out of 10 stuff. Take notes, everybody, of all the games this guy plays because he's definitely just getting 1 out of 10 games. And I don't know what this all tells Azaleo. He's not gonna do that. More 1 out of 10 stuff and all this stuff that I really don't even care for. Like, eventually I'll probably get it. Platinum the game, make a video, and then be like, hey guys, I got this Japanese game that costs $55, but it should be like $10. I don't know. But all right, and then to the milestones, what we got? Your first platinum was Sly 2. Okay. Your first trophy was Tiger Woods 11. Was that the one I checked? Okay, I'm not trying to go back down to check that. Oh yeah, you're definitely overachiever looking at this list. I hope you're not a mama's boy getting all the fucking platinums and then bragging to your mom about more money to get more Japanese. I don't know what I'm trying to say here. Batman Arkham Origins, what do you need left? Do you need the online? Yes, you do. Finish the online. Infamous, let's see if it's the one trophy. I think, yep, there you go, right there. You don't even want to bother spamming L3 or was, I don't know what button it was, but you didn't even bother doing it. Well, finish it, please, and then you don't have to deal with this game anymore. Festival of Blood, what do you need left? Okay, I don't know any of this stuff. Probably just maybe, I guess story mode. I don't know, whatever. When I play, I'll figure it out. All Stars Battle Royale. Did you spend the money? No, you did not spend the money. Come on, Mama's boy. You're supposed to be spending money on DLC to get all the trophies, man. And then Portal 2. Where's the trophy I'm looking for? You don't have it. I'm pretty, I don't know, sure if it was this one or this one. It was somewhere, one of these. Not Still Alive, no. It was one of these three. I don't know what it was, but I don't know if you can still get it or not. We'll find out on the next episode of the reviews. Last of Us, let me see. No DLC, no online. Oh, well. Tiger Woods, submit a score. Okay, yeah, that's online stuff, so... Oh well. Tomb Raider. Do you did the online? No, you didn't. Finish the online. You can do majority of it by yourself, except maybe two trophies. Actually, no. I'm sorry. You need people for a couple of them. But it's probably the level 60 you can do by yourself. But everything else, yeah, you gotta do the DLC. Not DLC. Online. Watch Dogs 2, first one, what we got? Okay, a bunch of trophies you need to get. I don't know any of this stuff, so get it. What is this? Why did I click on this? Okay, oh, whatever. All right, final results. The only thing I see from this list that needs to be better is just getting some ultra rares in actual PSN games. Everything else is fine, except to finish some of the major games, since you already got some unattainables and you don't want to make it worse. So let's give you a 6.5 out of 10. I'll see you on the next video.